Welcome to this episode of Cryptido. Today we will be doing a crutch defense and a one-arm defense from a viewer that requested on how to defend yourself if you only have the use of one arm. Your attacker's gonna come up, he's gonna push, gonna take your crutch out, he's gonna bend over, hit him in the back of the neck, he's gonna hold drop, and then you leave, get to safety, call the authorities, tell them what happened. One arm attack, the attack comes, you're gonna block with an outside block, four fingers to his eyes, one's gonna get in there, he can't see, he can't fight. You run, get out of the way, get to safety. Your second attack, attacker comes up again, outside block, throat grab, squeeze, the big attacker cannot breathe, he cannot fight. Again, you're going to safety, call the authorities, tell them what happened. Thanks for watching this episode of Cryptido. The one arm defense will work against a punch, a push, or a grab. You have to do the technique before the attacker puts his hands on you. We thank you for watching this episode of Cryptido. Check out the links at the end of the video.